Yes, good evening everyone. Again, this is Ibisha Namilita Clemenya and welcome to my channel. Okay, so I just want to show you guys how to register on our new updated website. Okay, so we'll just have a short demo here. Okay. So first, I will just make this short video because madali naman talaga yung mag-register sa Kringle Cash. Okay, so ang problema lang is yung if you will not follow the instruction, talaga mawawala po kayo. Right? So, wait. Nahanap ko yung link. Ayun, nihang na. Wait ha, wait lang. I cannot see the link. Okay. Supposing this is my link, we'll just click the link. Kung ano kasi mag-register sa TBC Kringle Cash account, yung mga taga Team A is unlimited po yon. Pwede po kami magkapag-register na kung ilang referrals ang gusto namin kasi kung si admin pa is we are the ones who has the benefits of all TBC has, okay, just like rotator, the Bitcoin bounty and also the unlimited spending of Kringles and the unlimited referrals. Kasi as I have, okay, we are here na. Limited na kasi yung pag hindi ka maging part sa mass adoption team A. So after clicking my link or your referral link, okay, so we'll just scroll down and then put the email address sa tao na gusto mong i-register. As same lang ito sa previous na recordings ko, I mean recording ko na video. Ang kaibahan lang is my facial identification na po ngayon to avoid fraud or sino mang gustong magnakaw ng isang identity para lang makakuha ng malaking TBC na free. Kasi every first day of the month, may 30 TBC po na free ang kada member na gustong mag-register ng TBC. Just like for example, tomorrow is June 1. So once may taong mag-register bukas, free na, may free po siya na $300 million total of magiging payday gift sa po para sa kanya. So at this point, ilagay po yung email address ng taong gustong mag-register sa link mo, sa link ko, or sa kung sinong link na gusto niya magiging sponsor. So, ang email niya is, importante po sa email is yung ma-access ang email niya, meaning active po siya anytime. Kung may mga confirmation, dapat open po yung email na yun or ma-open po yung email na yun. At saka, ang importante is yung email na yun, alam mo yung password. So, kung walang email ang isang tao, so gawan mo din. Para a matter of teaching na rin din sa mga magiging referrals nyo. So, after putting the email address, click free account for 1 month. B-team, or if you have Bitcoin, you can pay first. And then, Litecoin, same Bitcoin, then pili na po kayo dito sa mga choices kung ano ang gusto nyo. May free po tayo na 1 month. Maski free yan, may free pa din siya na 30 TBC. So after clicking kung anong gusto niya, ayun, please provide email address. So as I've said, po, ilagay ang email address dito and then i-click kung anong gusto, free one month or whatsoever. And then continue to step 2. Please po pakibasa sa kung ano yung instruction dito. Do not press the back button of your browser or if registering multiple members, always use referral link for the best results. I mean. So, always click lang po kayo ng link ng kung sinong referral mo. Hindi po yung pwede yung mag-back po tayo dito. We just follow the rules sa website para hindi po pagka nawala-wala po yung account natin. After clicking po sa continue to step 2, actually, lalabas na po yung facial identification. Ang format po kasi ng mukha, dapat i-fit mo sa yung chin mo, i-fit mo sa what you call this, sa screen, and then yung head mo, dapat naka-fit po siya. And then, tutok po kayo sa camera, saka i-click nyo po yung take snapshot. Okay? Ganyan po ang facial identification. And after clicking the facial identification, follow lang po sa instructions sa next page po after clicking this continue to step 2 kasi ang gagawin lang po namin after the ma-submit na po yung registration nyo is wait lang po kayo ng approval ng iyong account. Kasi if, for example, apply nyo po ako, makikita kasi dito sa account and then approve registration credit. So, dito po makikita yung approved status. After clicking approval, i-message po namin kayo, okay, na you can continue to your registration on Kringle Cash account, okay, on your Kringle Cash account, and then just check your email on whatever the instructions, and then please follow the instruction po, like completing your profile whatsoever, okay, nandun na po lahat sa email niyo. So that's all for today, guys. Simple lang naman po ang pag-register ng ating Kringle Cash website. Ang ano lang dito is basahin lang yung lang po kung anong susunod na mga steps para po hindi kayo kandawala-wala. Okay? So, thank you guys and hope you get the point kung paano mag-register ng ating TBC Kringle Cash account at saka yung facial identification kasi importante po yun sa isa't isa. It's your protection against hackers, frauds, okay? So, that's all for today and hope to subscribe my channel and for whatever update soon, okay? So, see you in the next video. Bye.